Wait a sec. Wait a sec. Here you go. Happy birthday. Boom. Oh, wait, goodbye. Oh! Oh my gosh! Margaret here. Today I'll be playing some Minecraft survival games on the Emerdos server. I tried record. What the heck? Oh, the chests are on the other side. Okay, let's not be too bad. All right. Oh, millions of stuff. Great. Armor. Yes, armor. No. Give it that back. Oh, I just saw someone. No, I'm lagging on this map. No. I'm lagging. No, please tend with me. Please tend with me. Oh my gosh. Oh no, don't team. No, please. Oh yeah, there were these. Yeah, so basically I was playing today. Myself and my brother, these people were pretty salty. I was like, wait, what the heck? ... I'm like, really? Oh my gosh, I'm really lagging. Like, wait, why isn't VSync work? That's weird. Okay, it hit 60, that's good. No, it didn't hit 60 anymore. We're truly lagging. You're truly laggers. Oh, whoa. We made that. All right, there we go. What else can we do? No, we can't even do anything. So derp that. Chest. Iron axe, bow, more stuff. Oh, we already have a stone sword. Wow. Technically speaking, the iron axe is better, but yeah. I'm just gonna go with the stone sword because you can block it. Yeah, the secret of block it is. Oh, what the? GG, everyone, I'm gonna win. Well, no, not, no. Oh, no. Who's that? OP radio. Oh, no. Oh, no, people. No, let's just tend with this guy. I know. I do not have spell team, just so you know, guys. Got in the chat. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, goodbye. Bye, dude. Oh no. Oh, he's got armor. He's trying to go. Oh, whoa, wait. How did that even hit him? Okay, let's go for the low ground. Going for the low ground. Come on, hit him on the side. One. Wait. Push against it. Wait. Alright, there we go. Oh my gosh. No, don't get, no. Come back. Oh, no, he's lagging. Oh, I want to catness this, but, someone behind me. There's someone up here. I'll be radio. Goodbye, dude. Goodbye. Now I'm going to leave everyone else. No. You know, I'm going to get stuck in the water again. OML rip. Whee! Oh my gosh, this guy probably knows I'm F5. Bye. Oh no. No, please. Imagine if it actually hit. That'd be pretty funny. Wait, we don't need. We can make an iron sword, but we don't need it. Oh, we just get rid of all the stuff. Cobwebs? Good. Hello? Oh. It's gonna be tough. Alright, we're gonna go for the low ground. What is this guy? Here we go. Ooh, come on! Whoa, who's behind me? Hello, guys. Hello, please, Templars. No. Oh, team. No, please. All right, we got teammates. Wait, one. All right, one. feisty. Alright. This guy might punch. Boost? Okay, here we go. Boost. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Oh, ooh, oh my gosh. No. No. Oh, wait. She's got the low ground. No. Boost. Boost, dude. Go. Go. He's going so far. Go. Oh, no. She's got the low ground. Wait a sec. That fish. Oh, here we go. Yes. Yes, please. No. Please. No. Yes. Oh, hello. Oh, whoa. GG. Slash team I slash the other has a teammate. Okay. Well, it looks like he can use some stuff. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this guy's. Oh my. This guy's truly. Oh my god. Okay. Am I recording? Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be hard. It's gonna be quite hard. We're gonna have to. Yeah. Luckily. Okay. If I didn't have that teammate there, I would have died. I just would have straight up died. Oh wait. They already have a teammate. Oh, Tyson. Oh man, do I have arrows? Nope. Okay, we might win this. Wait. Oh no, I slipped into the water. Oh no. Oh my gosh, this guy's full iron. Fish. Oh, he's. I got this. Wait, here we go. Oh, come on. Come on, into the lava. Into the lava, dude. Oh, you got me a flint and steel. Oh, what? No. Oh, no, I can't do anything. It's just real. Yeah, really. All right, guys. So, these same people are here. Same people. I slushy and Tyson. Yeah, deathmatch is all about the cleanup. No. Don't tell me Turtley's here. He isn't, cause some of these people that I play with were like completely salty. I got some stuff. I got beef. All right. So yeah, just to let you know, guys, my brother started a YouTube channel. Well, he didn't start it, but he had one, but he didn't upload videos until today. And yeah, I'll send a link in the description for his channel. So you guys can check out his channel. He doesn't have many subscribers. He only has like 2. Sad face. So yeah, go ahead and go subscribe to him. He made one video. It's on no spoilers. Yeah. Okay, Tunic. Thank you, Tunic. This is also Team Hunger Games. So I'm gonna die. Wait. Oh, is this a cleanup? Looks like it is. Oh man. Oh wow. Probably about TNT. It's totally worth it, guys. Totally worth it. Oh my gosh. That was like, I mean, I don't know what we got from that. I even forgot because it's so bad. Oh no. No. My chest root is ruined. No, I actually don't have a chest root on this. I'm getting chills. I always get chills. Chills in every single video. Like, basically after during deathmatch, I get chills. Wait. How to emoji like a boss? Like, hey, wait, I'm gonna need hunger. Oh, wait. Wait, there's someone else. Ouch. Ouch, they're going for the cleanup. Nah. It's food. Oh, wait. Wait a sec. Wait. We good? We're good. We're good. We're good because I saw somebody. I had to run away just because I saw someone that was right behind. And if I did win, then they'd clean me up. And they'd have, like, full iron. I don't know how people have, like, full iron now. Like, what? Like, seriously? Do you really have full iron? It's like, imagine if it was just a texture pack and you actually didn't have full iron and only had, like, and you were actually, like, naked. Wait, but that wouldn't even be possible. Because texture pack wouldn't just do anything unless it, like, showed all armor. Oh, okay, I thought I saw someone. I mean, heard someone. Alright. Okay. We're not doing that bad. Looks like we're gonna have to strafe a bit more instead of blocking, because we can't even block it, first of all. Second of all, I think strafing is more efficient. Yeah. Here, our smeds? What? And yeah, there are a lot of people who have YouTube channels. I was just bored. I just typed in, I have a YouTube channel, and I was like, everyone's like, same. I was like, wait, what? That was weird. You know, so yeah, I didn't tell them I was recording, you know, so they like come across my channel and they like find their, oh my gosh, I'm on YouTube, but no, they already have a YouTube channel, so wouldn't even matter. All right, what are we, really? I mean, these are all poison pods, right? Yeah, oh, let's not get stuck right here. Do not want to get stuck here, and there's some gold pants over here. Let's just combine these. There we go. Sticks. That. We're good. We are good. Now, fishing rod is so a little off for me. I'm not doing too well with the fishing rod, but I'll work with it. I'm gonna work on it. Looks like just I'm pretty much full gold, except the chain helmet. Nothing. I'll just leave those rods in there. A lot of people aren't using rods nowadays on the server. There used to be not as many people that use like rods and stuff like that. And yeah, oh my gosh. Oh, beasting that parkour. Wait, I just saw something. Okay. Could be just me, but who knows? Chain boots, thank you. That is some weird voice, but okay. Oh, isn't there like a downside somewhere? Nope, I guess not. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. Just run along the lily pads. Alright, oh yeah, this part. Chest over here? Chest? Hopefully there's no one. There is no one. We are all clear. That anvil's about to break. Four slot. Okay, we got cookies there. That is not the healthiest food there that I can put there. And this music is just like, I don't know, I feel like I want a comment of the day, but yeah, some people do it, some people don't. I guess the comment of the day will be, do you like Minecraft music? Personally, I do, but I'm not sure about a lot of other people. Why are so, it's all overwhelming, environment overwhelming, like seriously. Alright, we can, arrows, we don't have a bow, but we can make flint steel, so, got two ways to go, dang it, come on, no, didn't go on first try, please, no, wait, what is there, absolutely nothing, that's just a bug, I guess. Why am I lifting, can I get scrapped, nope. Alright, let's see. Oh my gosh, chain chest. I think we're full chain. Yep, we are full chain. I'm gonna pick that back up. We have two levels. Do we need lapis for enchantment? Oh. I forgot. You can do this. Oh, flint and steel. Well, now I'm just gonna go on this chest route from now on. Wow, do I seriously have three levels? Wait, not. No, I opened the calculator. My G keys don't work. Alright, so, yeah, I just got my G's to work just by getting out, and I accidentally picked up those gold chest plate. Okay, let's wait, how do you do this? Ooh! Oh, I made it. I didn't expect that to make it. Okay, stone sword. Strafing or block hitting? Let's just go with strafing this time. I think. Hello? Another stone sword? Thank you. Forget that. Oh, wait, what? Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. No one ever saw that. Except the whole community of YouTube. Oh, yeah, this is just troll chest. Hello! Much granted. Lots of good food. Wait, I want to get those chain leggings. We're full chain, but I'd rather get iron, because probably about 90% of the people are, like, chain. Oh, no! Help, Blizz. There we go. We've been recording for over almost 60 minutes, so hopefully this video isn't too long. I mean, normally I try to do 20 minutes max, but sometimes not. Sometimes we don't do 20 minutes max, we just do a little bit longer. But yeah, looks like we got decent stuff. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, this guy's got a... Whoa, I can't even hit him! Oh, there we go. Oh, there's a strafe. The crits are too strong. Crits are way too strong. And that's a good thing. Oh, what? Okay. We got a million arrows. Cake, food. Oh, we just stuffed the stuff in here. Stuffed the stuff in there, wow. Oh, click to accept, I guess. He might just disband it, but okay. Nope, he's not here. Okay, I guess I might win with a teammate this time. And oh wait, it's 2v2v, whatever. Yeah. Okay, three team. Looks like Tyson, dude. Alright, oh wait, we can one shot. Oh, so close, wait a sec, here you go, happy birthday, boom, oh, wait, goodbye, oh my gosh, oh no, don't die, oh no, what? Don't die. Oh my gosh. Okay, so at least we won. We got two TNT kills. So I guess it's not a bad game. I guess we can accept that for a win. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and subscribe. Also, I don't know how to do ratings. I think YouTube did some rating thing, but yeah, if you want to do a rating, I guess, I don't know, please leave a rating, good rating, positive rating. As always, it's always appreciated. More likes equals more Hunger Games like this. And, also share this video around with your friends and family who actually like, or play Hunger Games, you know? You guys can, play with me once or so, and yeah, I do also play on MCSG. Just so you guys know, I did a video on it with the hacker in it, I think. Yeah, big time. Big time. So, yeah, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.